Universal Center for Renovation presents Historical Israelites. This is strictly for educational purposes and commentary of biblical and secular historical literature. So enjoy. Also, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. UNCR, Universal Center for Renovation. And ye shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free. John 8:32. But the Romans, captives, who were destitute of art, but capable of labor, were condemned without regard to their former rank, to tend the cattle and cultivate the lands of the barbarians. The decline and fall of the Roman Empire. Edward Gibbon, 1776. In our last video, the French Revolution and the rise of the slaves of Europe. A few hints were dropped concerning the nature of the revolutions of Europe, especially the French Revolution of 1789. 85% of the population of France were still slaves when its revolution began in 1789. John Romanides. Father John Romanides. Wikipedia. John Romanides was a Roman theologian, Eastern Orthodox priest, and scholar who had a distinctive influence on post-war Greek Orthodox theology. Graduating from the Hellenic College, Brookline, Massachusetts, after attending Yale Divinity School, he received his PhD from the University of Athens. From 1956 to 1965, he was professor of dogmatic theology at the Holy Cross Theological School in Brookline, Massachusetts. In 1968, he was appointed as tenured professor of dogmatic theology at the University of Thessaloniki, Greece, a position he held until his retirement in 1982. His latest position was professor of theology at Bellarmine Theological School in Lebanon. Romanides died in Athens, Greece, on November 1st, 2001. Franks, Romans, Feudalism, and Doctrine. John Romanides. On page 24 of Franks, Romans, Feudalism, and Doctrine, there's strong evidence that the higher and lower nobility of European feudalism were mostly descendants of Germanic and Norman conquerors, and that the serfs were mostly descendants of the conquered Romans and Romanized Celts and Saxons. This explains why the name Frank meant both noble and free, in contrast to the serfs. This usage was strong enough to get into the English language by way of the Normans. Thus, even the African American was described as receiving his franchise when set free. The European ruling class were descendants of Germanic conquerors, and the European serfs were descended from the ancient Romans. Charlemagne, king of the Franks, Germanic conquerors of the Romans. Battle of Roncesvalles, Bibliothèque Nationale de France, National Library of France. This manuscript dates back to 1375 to 1380. The Roman administrative units of the civitates were abolished and replaced by the military comitates. The former free Romans were transferred en masse from the cities and were established on the slave labor camps called villae and mansi alongside the serfs. They were called villeins, a term which, for understandable reasons, came to mean enemies of law and order. John Romanides. The Romans were called villeins, enemies of law and order. The Roman administrative units of the civitates were abolished and was replaced by military comitates. The Romans were taken from their cities, stripped of their Roman citizenship and rights. They were placed under martial law by German warrior military bands or troops under the command of the Franks. SPQR Senatus Populisque Romanus, the Senate and people of Rome.